Advanced students with me, intermediate and beginners with Mr. Gallagher to the practice area, move. Everyone pair off for free fencing. On guard. Alex. Mr. Trevor.
Yes, Maestro.
What exactly are you so proud of?
I made the touch.
Luck is not technique. Mr. Hobbs, may I? Reprise the sequence. I'll be Hobbs. The cone to six twice, counter approach. And God. Are you ready?
Ready.
Show me.
Yeah, the conditions weren't the same. You knew that was coming.
All right, if you think it'll make a difference, reverse the sequence, you attack.
On guard. Ready? Ready.
Anytime. On guard.
Tell me that.
You can't teach surprise.
I think someone got learn to do that?
What?
Can you learn to do that?
I don't know.
General, when you go into competition, you carry three things: your mask, your sword, and my reputation. Do them all justice, and one of you may go to the Nationals. You have 46 days to show me who that might be. Mr. Hobbs.
Maestro Villar?
Yes.
Aaron Clavelli. You met me last week at the tryouts.
Yes.
I'm looking forward to studying with you.
See Mr. Gallagher.
Mr. Gallagher!
Thank you.
And what can I do for you? Are you in the right place?
Yes, I am. I fence.
You fence, see Mr. Gallagher?
No, I don't need to study.
Then what is it you want?
To teach.
Really? Come with me.
You see,
On guard. Interesting stance. That is empty. I count. Cart. Countercart. Counter six. Quint. Second. Counter second. Cart. Three. Sixth. Lunge. One should learn before one teaches. Excuse me. We do need a locker room attendant. It's your choice. Take it or leave it.
I'll take it.
What's your name?
Suba. Max Suba. When do I start?
Now's as good a time as any. Mr. Williams, you lost your balance.
Well, it's that time of the year the Nationals have a lousy effect on his personality.
Mr. Gallagher?
Yeah.
I think I'm the new janitor.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Actually, I do. I actually got all the equipment. When exactly do my classes with the maestro start?
The beginner's class starts Saturday morning. Why don't you wait over here? I'll be with you in a minute.
Okay.
And you'll be studying with me.
I thought that I was...
The maestro trains champions.
That's why I'm here.
If he likes what he sees, he'll move you up to his intermediates.
Good, because I've been working
well. He rarely likes what he sees.
Your blade is neither in card nor in sixth, and your hand is in some vague no man's land around your navel, which leaves you completely vulnerable on both sides. Now, if by sheer coincidence you happen to engage your blade in one line, you will most certainly miss it in another. Nice jacket.
Hi.
Hi. Really good out there.
I know.
Very modest.
I'm Jimmy.
Aaron Clavelli.
You gonna be studying here?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. I'll be seeing you.
Yeah.
Marty. Trevor. You realize, don't you, that you have a fundamental flaw?
Chew my socks, Hobbs.
No, really. I'm saying this for your benefit, boy. You might as well listen up. You're just too driven. You need to relax. Look, are you sweating? I hate to see a man push himself beyond his limitations.
Yeah, big word, small D.
You know what your problem is?
Well, now you're going to tell me?
You care too much about being the best.
I am the best.
Yeah, well, if you have to say it, then clearly you're not. I don't know when he's going to pick to go to Nationals.
I don't think so.
I couldn't care less.
Ella! See? You too fucking slow.
All right, let me show you the bathroom.
She's a new one.
You're the best at one thing. You can have anything.
Come on. Yo,
get lucky. You'll come along when you did.
Yeah, lucky.
Take care of it yourself. You pay first of the month or you're out.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
It belonged to my father. I keep it here as a reminder.
Well, we finally got somebody to clean this place up.
What'd they do? Hire your father?
Hey, whoa, come on.
Nice to see you again. You? I'll see you on the strip.
Hi. Get lost, huh? Gigi, Tanis.
Aaron.
Nice to meet you. Hey, Tatiana, how's it going?
It's great.
Anybody else want to sneak a peek?
Fuck you! Excuse me. What's her problem? High expectations.
Is she heading for the Nationals?
No, she's heading for Jimmy Trevor. She's a pain-seeking missile.
Trevor? The one with the quick lunch.
You should see his advance.
Keep the tip of the blade in breath, Mr. Hobbs. Let it pull your arm into the extension and then your body. Now, don't bob up and down in your advance.
No, no, no!
Jump to recover and retreat. On guard. All right, come on, Mr. Hobbs, you can do this. You must be sharper, faster than your cover. No, no.
You be careful now. We don't want you to hurt those fine legs of yours.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You're done stretching. I thought maybe you'd want a fence.
With you?
Why don't you fence with Johnson here, like that? You'll learn more with me.
I think I'll pass for now.
Now,
Miss Fensick's off.
You're suited up.
You're more advanced, Mr. Rouse, if you want to fence. You can't say no.
Oh. I see. Why is that?
It's all custom. Miss Clavelli.
Okay. Now accept.
Don't be a company.
What's wrong?
What?
It's the salute. The maestro has his own signature. Let me show you. I feel right? No?
I expect more from you, Mr. Hobbs. You are pathetic. Mr. Trevor!
Excuse me.
That was real smooth. It's very awkward to me. Trevor.
Oh, God. You're swelling with a glass of water.
I'd like to see that.
Stick around.
Stop and think it's too late. You have stopped. You might as well have quit. Unguard.
What is that? Didn't you see my hand drop? Get your head hit with this lesson, boy.
I don't send children to the National Center. There's the target.
Hit it!
Pick up after themselves.
Well, look, I'll leave the offer open in case you change your mind.
You know, when you went through your stances yesterday, I couldn't help but notice that you have an old style I haven't seen in years. Where do you study?
Here, there, no place special.
Plums, the stench, garbage, man, it's not real up there.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, you think so? How?
Nothing matters but success. It seems like the real world to me. Hi.
Hi.
How was your first day?
It was good. It's a very nice place. It's a little...
What?
Tense.
I hadn't noticed. You didn't take it wrong the way I walked away up there, did you?
No. No, he's a maestro, right?
Right.
I've been around. I got your number.
So you make quick decisions about people.
Sometimes. I'm a smart girl.
That was...
I'm new here, right? The last thing I want to do is get caught up in the middle of something.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You and Tatiana have this thing going on.
A thing?
Yeah.
Kat and I? Hey, Kat.
Hmm?
You and I have a thing going.
In your dreams. When you're all alone and desperate.
Thank you. See? Am I making you feel uncomfortable?
I look uncomfortable?
No. So you admit, there's an attraction here between us.
There is.
And what's the problem?
I got a list.
Burn it.
Rough night last night?
Overestimating your own strength can be very painful.
Oh, yeah, well, that's for sure.
Take you, for instance. You think you had a strong running attack, but you sit low, you telegraph.
You what?
Yeah, you do. And you twitch your wrist as a giveaway.
I twitch my wrist?
Yeah, you twitch your back wrist. What's your second intention? Sit low. Sit low, twitch your wrist, hesitate. He'll parry. That's when you attack.
Damn.
Thanks for your advice.
Yeah.
But I already have a coach.
That's right, you do.
Mr. Anderson. I'm gone.
Getting better. You're gonna have to work really hard to get to the Nationals. But you can do it, can't you?
You bet.
Let's see.
Gentlemen, good lesson.
Mrs. Suba, don't ever interfere with one of my students again.
Exactly, are you people doing?
Damn!
What got into the maestro?
Why is he calling us the St. Jude Squad? Because St. Jude is the patron saint of lost causes.
He said all of us were hopeless.
What, the whole class?
No, just the seven of us. Me, Gigi,
Johnson, and me.
I don't understand. I'm confused. I mean, did Ashley come here to be bullied and insulted by some freak? Who thinks he's in the fucking 14th century?
Would you stop pissing and moaning, man? If you're not up to it, quit.
Who the fuck asked you? I mean, did anybody here ask your opinion?
It's the truth, Johnson. You're not a contender. You're taking up space.
Oh, you know, you're real cute, Trevor. You're real good with the sword. What about your hands, man, huh? You know how to use your hands?
Yeah.
You want to express yourself? You can see the little jackass?
Get out of my face, man! You want to... Well, well, well. It isn't St. Jude to the rescue.
What we got here is
the helpless leading the hopeless.
I sense anger. Speed. Great speed. Really nice calves.
You know, you're out of line with Suba.
You really caught me in a bad one.
You seem to have a lot of those.
Well, on my block, you get mad, you get mean.
Spare me the street smarts. Rude is rude.
I was just being myself.
Why aren't you talking to someone else for a change?
Give me a break and I'll give it a shot. What I could do without the lectures.
see you.
Thirsty?
No, just bitter.
Does that mean you don't like me anymore?
Yes. I like to check references on a Max Suba. No. I don't know. All right. Well, just get back to me if you find anything. Thanks, Anna.
Okay, Garon, tell the kids I'll be home in half an
hour. All right, bye-bye.
Mr. Gallagher? Hi, Mr. Gallagher?
Yeah, Max?
Hey, can I have a word with you?
Only if you call me Danny.
Danny, I'll meet you in a second.
Thanks. Listen, I was wondering if,
what can I do for you?
Remember the other day, you offered,
to work out with you?
Yeah.
Did you meet it?
Well, sure, Max. I'd be glad to.
Thanks. Yeah, one more thing. Can we do it at night?
At night?
Yeah.
When everybody's gone?
No, no, it's not that. I got a lot of work here. I mean, I gotta...
Yeah. See what I can do.
You gotta learn to be more aggressive.
Well, that's what they keep saying. What have you?
Your dad?
A different kind of fencer. Hot VCRs, fake Rolexes. You sorry you're here?
No. You are.
Yeah.
People pump it. I push the ends. Sorry.
Thanks.
Disengage the extension. Make sure you obey the blade, Mr. Hobbs. Go. Rest of the low line. Good, Mr. Hobbs. Keep it tight. Same cock and roll. I like it now. Six. Yes. Good, Mr. Hobbs. Pick up your carriage closer to your body. Get in and get out. Mr. Trevor!
Maestro.
This was supposed to be your lesson. You will be punctual or extinct. On guard.
Records from 62 to 67.
Mr. Trevor.
Yes, Maestro.
May I speak to you for a moment?
I'll meet you downstairs.
Okay.
I'd like to see you 8:15 tomorrow in Battery Park.
In the morning?
Yes, in the morning. A little exercise.
I'll be there.
And Mr. Trevor, don't keep yourself up all night.
I'm all right. It's a ladder. I mean, why don't you get a decent one?
Mr. Super, why don't you just forget about the windows?
Oh, you wouldn't give your students inferior equipment.
Don't finish the windows. I don't like seeing outside.
Feet cut. One, two, three, four. All right, again. One, two, three, four.
Dad?
Good, 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 good. Feet. One, two, three,
Dad,
four.
Dad, we're
good.
Gonna be late.
All right.
We're gonna be pissed.
I gotta go, Max. I gotta go. Thanks, Dad. You're a really good teacher.
I should be. I was his best student once.
Come on, Dad.
Did you meet Trevor of your time?
Well, I had the skill, Max, but for Viard's, skill isn't enough. He wanted more, so I made a choice. These are my trophies. Let me go get my stuff. Be right back.
Did you care to fence?
No, thanks.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, it's the supermarket.
Huh?
Oh.
Think there's any point to this?
Well, running?
Yeah.
That's how I get to work.
Run to work?
Ah, try.
What do you want from me, Jimmy? I want you to make me great.
You are strong and you are fast. You offer the promise of brilliance. But you think you've got that much about other people. You look at life from their point of view, feeling their pain and worrying about their problems. Compassion? Get rid of it. Five more laps.
You mean with swords and stuff?
Huh. Yeah, but I don't fence.
You don't fence?
I'm the janitor.
Really?
Yeah, well, it's not as noble as fencing, but at least it's harmless.
Harmless. It's a rare virtue in New York. Okay. It's where I turn off.
Oh, well.
It's a great coffee shop over there. Get a coffee.
I'll be late for work.
Okay. Bye.
Hey, wait. Wait. Listen,
What?
I'm out of circulation for a while. I don't know how to do this.
It's just a cup of coffee.
Yeah, but I mean,
555-8740. It's my office number. Rachel
Boone. Max Subin. Hey, 555 what?
I can't concentrate with you standing there staring at me.
Really?
Hey, look, I'm not joking. I got a lot of work to do, okay?
I'm not gonna keep you from your work.
Aaron, I've devoted too much time over the past years to start fucking this up just because I like you. Because then
I'm not gonna wanna like you.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying, I think we should keep our distance.
You got it, Jimmy.
I had you, Austin. Boom! Flying repulse.
I'm glad to be able to hold you off. Hold me off. Are you kidding? You held me to a standstill. I'm impressed.
I mean,
thanks.
You're making great progress. Flying repulse from sixth. Damn, you're kicking my ass.
It's a good move to use against a fast repulse. But you should have predicted it, Danny.
Well, yes, Maestro, but don't you think Max deserves the credit for coming up with the maneuver?
His action is not in question. Your mistake is. You should never have allowed him to make that touch. Indulge me. I'd like to see what you've learned.
Maestro.
We won't be needing those. Thank you, Danny. Extend your blade, Mr. Suma. You engage your blade, you beat an attack, yes?
Yes.
In slow time, Mr. Suma. And. Here's where you beat his blade back, yes?
Yes.
Continue.
Harry.
Very nice. Very nice. Let's try that a little faster, shall we? Ready? Anytime.
Responded, Mr. Gallagher.
The reason you got tagged is we're too close. Now let's have fun. Let's fence. I'm gone.
Mr. Gallagher.
You were a good fencer once.
I wasn't.
When'd you quit?
There was no one left to beat.
I understand. Thanks again. I have enjoyed watching you both.
Expect to find Mr. Wright in a place where guys play with long, sharp, pointy objects.
I'd become offensive to find a man, Gigi.
If I were you, I'd keep my distance. I've been in love. I know how you feel.
Who was the worst for you?
Jeff Graydon, second grade. He couldn't deal with intimacy either. Right? It's a guy thing. It starts early.
How come you spend your whole life looking for the right guy? When he comes along, he's a shit. So, how long did it take you to get over this Jeff Graydon?
Who said I was over him? Cheers. Is that a public place? Is
glad you're really public. Thanks for coming. I'm glad to see you.
Sure. I was too forward the other day, wasn't I?
No, not at
yes,
all.
Yes, I
no,
was.
No, I was afraid to scare you.
Well, you didn't.
Want to sit down?
Sure.
See, I haven't been around women for a while, and I want to go about this the right way.
Okay.
The fact is, Rachel, I just got out of prison. This happened a long time ago.
What did you do?
I killed a man.
Why?
I was young and stupid. If you want me to get up and leave, I swear I'll understand.
No, I'm okay.
I don't want to be that man that went into prison. I don't even use that name anymore. You see, when you leave prison for most guys, that's not a chance to start again. That's a dead end. You get out of there, and everyone else is more human than you. Well, I don't want that for me. I just don't want those to be 20 wasted years.
Why are you telling me this?
I figure I like you. Maybe you like me. I know I want to live like everybody else. And you can't start that with a lie. You want some coffee?
Black, two sugars.
Disengage riposte en garde.
Allez.
No. If you open up, you'll get hit. And why did you hesitate? Anybody could have beaten on that last pass. It didn't even have to be good. Anybody. Max, my friend, come join us, please. Please. Come on. Just drop it, Max. Help me out. My mask. Hold the blade out like this.
He will attack your pericard and riposte.
He will try to hit you in the ear. Don't mind that. Do you understand? Don't mind.
We won't let you get hurt.
We will all be grinning like that if you fail to tag our janitor. Are you ready, Max?
Yes.
En garde. Lesson is over.
replay. Replay.
Not bad for an old man.
You used me.
You used me to set that boy up.
You helped me and you helped him. You will never take anyone for granted again.
I don't like the way you make your point.
We all have our methods. Before you leave, tell me something.
Yeah?
What do you see out there?
What do you mean?
Tell me what you see.
I see two fences just trying to make a touch. Hobbs is attacking repeatedly in the same line. Williams isn't picking up on it. Hobbs should repost, but I think a second is engaged. Yeah, like that.
If you came here to teach,
really?
Is he serious?
I don't need this shit.
I can't believe I'm paying good money for this. I know he's gotta be kidding, man. I'm leaving.
Let's do it.
Oh! Get back in line. I realize that you all think of me as your locker room attendant.
We do.
Yeah.
I assure you, I have the skill and the experience.
Right. Is this a joke?
No, it's not a joke. Get in line. Make a straight line. Ready? Salute.
Whoa.
What is it, Miss Johnson? Something wrong?
Oh, no, no, nothing. I mean, that salute was exquisite.
En garde.
Retreat. Retreat. Advance. Retreat. Advance. Retreat. Advance. Retreat. Advance. 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 Retreat. Advance. Advance. Retreat. Colors.
Too fast for you?
Maybe we better get back to some basics.
Lunge. Recover.
You gotta hold it like it's a... imagine it's a... let's hold it more firmly.
Control of the brain. Angulate before the target.
Sorry.
Next,
balestra.
Recover.
Gentlemen, please. Oh.
That you're capable of dealing with.
You were using me to embarrass your weaker students.
Well, don't you have anything to teach me?
My technique is old. You said it yourself. It's antique.
I was wrong about you, I suppose. I mean, I thought you might have been something different. I'll get over it.
All right. Everybody on your feet. Today, we're gonna try a little experiment, okay? All right, to the beat. En garde. Advance. Advance. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Line up now to the beat. And en garde. Advance. Advance one. Recover. Retreat. Retreat. Retreat.
Whoa!
En garde. Advance. Advance line. Recover. Retreat. Cross back. Retreat.
It must be 7:30 already. Eddie, is it 7:30?
Yeah, it's 7:30.
It's lovely, thank you. Am I put it up here?
Are you a plumber?
No, I'm a teacher.
You teach plumbing?
No. You think you could help me? You must know about this stuff.
Not actual plumbing. I mean, not the exact,
Aren't you a janitor?
Yeah, but I don't do plumbing. I mean, I'm more acquainted with mops and brooms.
You think you could hold this for me?
Well, I'll try.
Okay. You know, my husband couldn't do this stuff either. He was such a thief around the house, we used to call him Mr. Fix-It.
What am I doing?
That's good.
Where is he?
Who?
Mr. Fix-It.
He died 10 years ago. He had a heart attack.
I'm sorry. So, you taught yourself plumbing.
I taught myself a lot of things, Max. I had to. You gotta work with what you got, right?
Yeah. You think that's gonna hold?
Yeah, maybe. Of course, if it doesn't, I'm gonna have a flood.
So we should keep an eye on this.
Yeah, I think so.
How long?
Well, till Eddie gets here with a basin wrench.
Hey, you want some wine?
Yeah. Yeah.
You watch out for it.
On the line here, huh? Come on, let's see what balls you really got.
Whatever it takes, Mr. Hobbs, cheer up, Mr. Trevor. The object of competition is to win.
Good move.
Well, let's do it.
Recover. What plays like conversation? You have to learn to listen to your opponent.
Good boy.
Learn to probe for your opponent's weakness. Uncover it. And once you have found it, strike.
Make yourself aware of your own weaknesses as well as those of your opponent. The good ones try to cover theirs up. The great ones use theirs. Use your weakness.
Not bad for a cocky.
Doesn't it make you proud that our Sal's brewing a group for the Special Olympics?
Really, Fern?
You'll get yours. And we'll see you, dude.
Allows you to turn his attack to your advantage. I need an assistant. Any volunteers?
Will I do? Will I?
Mike, of course. Thank you.
I'm Greg.
Ali.
On guard.
Ali.
And guy. Ouch. No such thing as a fair fight. Show me. Accidentally make a late hit, make it hurt. The next time he wants to attack, he will hesitate. Now, let's see which of the two of you really is better. Ready? All right.
The key to success is
perseverance.
Of course, the happiest people I know, they don't want anything until they get it. Now get up. Beat it. Beat it.
Impressive.
I didn't mean to hurt him.
Didn't you?
No, I meant to beat him.
He's very twisted.
I know what I want.
Yeah. But look what you're becoming.
Max! You ever get the feeling you were born in the wrong age?
No, I appreciate modern plumbing.
You don't like me very much, do you?
I think you're the greatest fencer I've ever seen.
Ah, you don't like me at all?
Excuse me, Meister, I gotta finish up.
Maximilian Suba, you are a fraud. I am too. We are both part of the modern world that has reduced survival to an art form.
I don't see it that way.
Well, haven't you ever wondered what it would be like? What would be that feeling of a real blade entering another man's body? That initial resistance and that sudden giving. The surprise on another man's face. I saw it. That rapier. My father was the best, you know. Everyone said so. He's the best. Olympic gold, world champion.
Like father, like son.
I won two of each.
Twice the man he was.
Yeah. Maybe. But he had this protege. My father's heir apparent. And that boy wanted everything my father had. His medals, his championships, his acclaim, his wife. Ever the gentleman, my father challenged his protege to a duel. Actually slapped the guy in the face with a gauntlet. It was a game to him. And the one moment in his life when it wasn't a game, he lost. You know, Max, there is no good. There is only best. When you are the best, you stay standing. Good leaves you dead at somebody's feet. My father was good.
You admire the man who killed your father?
I admire best.
You're not here. Are you?
Oh, I'm here. I just can't believe it. I'd forgotten.
You're doing fine.
Yeah. Just when you're in prison, you think you're never gonna do this again.
Why keep a woman up till 3 in the morning?
They don't take it for granted, kiddo.
Oh, believe me, I don't.
Know him, and you'll know what's coming. Now,
hold!
Mr. Zuba, your squad seems ready to test your abilities, so let's have some fun. Next Saturday, I propose an inter-soul tournament. It'll be round robin with 5-touch bouts. Everyone will fence everyone else. The fencer with the most wins and the fewest losses is the champion and will be this academy's my representative at the Nationals. Continue. Mr. Trevor, let me speak to you. Without Hobbs, this tournament is no contest for you. Just make it interesting, shall we? If you allow more than 2 touches in any one bout, you will not be going to the Nationals. Do you understand? Yes, my son. Yes, you do. You lied to me.
Miss Slade, what do you want?
You are not Maximilian Zuba. He died 9 years ago.
I know.
If you are who I think you are, I had wanted you to be so much more.
I'm sorry.
Don't you ever come into my soul again.
On the strip, please. Fence is ready. Fence is ready. Fence.
Outwit him. Use your brain against his passion.
Come on, Aaron.
Help her out.
Come on.
Bitches, do it. Strip, please.
Come on, Jimmy.
Come on,
Jimmy.
One more.
You're
going to the National.
Come on, Trevor. There's an easy one. Come on.
You can do it. Come on, Jimmy. Come on. Mr. Trevor?
Stay focused.
Lavelli? Is ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Vince.
Come on, Aaron.
Come on, go! Go for it!
Touch for Mr. Trevor.
Nice touch, Jimmy.
On zero. Vince is ready.
Like you.
Like your father. Like an animal.
no room for regret in this game. You don't have the time, and I don't have the goddamn patience. So let it go. She'll be fine.
I believe this belongs to you.
Are you challenging me?
Yeah, I am.
This is a killing weapon.
And this is the fight you've always wanted.
I won't use a rapier against a practice weapon.
This isn't practice.
Why are you doing this?
To teach you a lesson.
You can't win. What is wrong with you?
That story about your father isn't right. He did challenge his protege to a duel. But he never intended to kill him. He only wanted to humiliate him. So he gave the boy that live rapier. And with a practice weapon, he beat him.
On guard.
To within an inch of his life. But like you, the boy thought winning was everything. Like you, he worshipped killing. And when the lesson was over, and your father lowered his blade, I ran him through. There was no art to it, no skill. It was just cold-blooded murder.
This lesson is over.
Maestro.
Maestro.